A big marina fire in the Florida Keys early Monday shut down the iconic overseas highway in Marathon, the Monroe County Sheriff's Office says. The blaze began around 2:30 a.m., deputies say. Road closed both directions as firefighters attempt to get fire under control, the sheriff's office tweeted. Later, an update. Highway still closed both directions. Large fire 47.5 millimeters in Marathon burning since 2:30 a.m. The overseas highway connects the